Alexa Hurd and Emily Eckhart, they've always been really good hitters. It's just sometimes they'll have an off night, and they've been working during the off season, and they went to open gyms during the summer, every single one. And Taylor Francis, she does volleyball all year round, so she's been working on her hitting and everything.